All right, Bubba, this is for you. And sisters, if you're big enough, is Ian Paisley. Let's read Time to Pee by Mo Willems. We like Mo Willems. If you ever get that funny feeling, don't panic. Don't fret. And please don't ignore it. Now is your chance to show how big you are. It won't take long. Just excuse yourself and take a walk down the hall. Look, they're leading a parade because she's so big and so proud of what she's gonna do. Into the bathroom. Look, it's a party. It's such a celebration to get to the bathroom. And look, there's duckling. We always see pigeon, but there's duckling there with the soap. Lift the lid and pull down your underwear. Now you are ready to pee. Go for it, dude. Boys can stand. Girls should sit. One, two, three, pee! Oh, it feels so good, he says with his face. Wait until you are finished. Remember to use the toilet paper. Our pages are stuck. And flush. Wash your hands. Now you can leave the bathroom. Everything will be right where it was. Right where you left it. Didn't miss out on any fun. And you can be proud because you're done. Look, they're all celebrating. A little trophy with flowers. At least until you get that feeling again. P.S. Don't worry if you don't get it right the first time. You'll get another chance. The end. So don't forget, if you gotta go pee, stop what you're doing and go to the potty. Not in your pants, you yucky. Okay. I love you.